Hello, and welcome back to Morrowind. We are exploring some ruins to find some locks for this guy, so he will help us find a cult. Lots of stupid errand running like we do almost every game, but it's all good. Now, we are going to be heading to Bloodlands Blood Gallery. See, my security skill probably sucks. 5. Woo! 2 complex. Nice. Gut instinct to go because it's either a lockpick or an acrobat way, and we don't have any of those. So, actually, no, it might have been right. I don't even know. What will this be? Hallway. Oh, I think I just screwed something up. Yes, I'm back. Lots of walking and figuring things out because this is a blind let's play. And we will need to go this way. Not that way. But I don't think we went up here.
I fail to know death is near.
No, it's not. There it is, yeah. How does it feel for you? Could have a little spell that does like one damage, but it could also have a spell that kills me instantly. So let's see.
You've lost this round.
I was really hoping to use spears. Dang it. Well, we might as well heal up. I want to see this up here. College centrifuge. Yep, that's what I thought. There's only one place we haven't gone. Oh no, that's where I was thinking. Well, what else? That's all I gotta say. What else? obviously not. This looks like a good place, so we're supposed to be here. I'm gonna cut this short and just continue it later, 'cause I'll see you later.